for the record, power consumption with VHF on standby, instruments on, depth and not meter, Julian on standby, GPS on, 1 to 1.1 amps, which is pretty good. I've allowed up to 4 for the day. That includes Julian on, which they say should average about 0.8 of an amp, which doesn't seem to be right when Julian is active. Yeah, well, it goes from 0 to 2.5. So it's going to depend on how much it needs to really be going. Haven't checked the bilge.
All stations. This is United States Coast Guard Sector Buffalo relaying a Marine assistance request broadcast. This is Channel 22 Alpha. Out. Buffalo, relaying a Marine assistance request broadcast for a 24-foot Mark Twain with an orange flag off of Fairport Breakwall. Any vessel desiring to assist the 24-foot Mark Twain is invited to proceed to that location. If you are offering assistance, contact the Coast Guard and provide an estimated time of arrival. Break. This is United States Coast Guard Sector Buffalo, New York, standing by on Channel 16. Out.
All right, that's here, at least where I came from. Turnabout, and if I don't hear anyone else respond, I will do so. Alrighty. Let's see. No, not turnabout. That's attacking. Put me there. All right, so we'll just fall off. Thank you.
Okay, so the Coast Guard is trying to call the vessel that called in the assistance needed, but they are not responding. And the one powerboat that I see Mark Twain, is that a fishing vessel? What I see does not look like it's 24 feet. And I do not see an orange flag on it. Good enough for government work. 17 minutes to get back to the dock.
By the way, what are you doing with your freedom?